this year, we'll continue with our sci-fi theater at Monster Zero in Justin. May 7 that day has been then. James Whitmore had the grab and change on us. Just like next time when an old girl saves a man being hunted by gunslinger. John Wayne, Gail Russell, and Aaron Rich star in Midjourney and the Bad Men on Channel 11's Saturday Night Live.
Puget Sound Television.
If you're watching Channel 13 for the first time and the regular TV doesn't have a perfect picture on Channel 13, we can help you. Listen to this. Quite a few antennas are pointed towards Queen Anne Capitol Hills in Seattle, where the other TV towers are located. Q13's new tower is over there in Gold Mountain near Burlington. To get a better picture, just add a Channel 13 antenna to your existing antenna and aim it towards Burlington. It's easy. With your new Channel 13 antenna, tune into Puget Sound Television, and here's what you'll see.
Saturday, January 16th, 66 of the nation's finest college seniors face each other in their final game before they join the ranks of the NFL. It's the Olympia Gold Bowl, and Q13 brings you all the action live from San Diego. Don't miss the excitement when college seniors, coached by pros, meet in the Olympia Gold Bowl, Saturday, January 16th, here on Q13.
Don't hesitate. Get your Channel 13 antenna today. If you aim to have a perfect 13, aim for a bonus.
This is Puget Sound Television.
This is Puget Sound Television, KCPQ 13, Tacoma.
Good evening, I'm Carl Delgado, this is your meteorologist, Carl Hayes. This red super is first in weather.com. What a record between the fourth winningest active coach in the NBA tonight. If you have a super song, it started out like they didn't want to win, though, as they were behind by as many as 14 points in the first half. They prevailed, beating the Mavericks 107-100. Other NBA scores with the Nuggets over the Clippers in the eastern half of the league. It was the Bullets losing to the 76ers, and the world champ Boston Celtics losing to the Bulls in the Windy City. The college basketball top 20 had a poor score tonight. The Charles Wolf beat Maryland. Number 2 Virginia beat up on the Fighting Irish. Sixth-ranked Georgetown scored St. John's. The Wildcats had little problems with Auburn. The Sunners are still having no problems down the road. Seattle went in the fourth quarter with a 2-0 lead, but the Earthquakes used stronger penalties in power play to beat the Sounders 5-3. Frank Fernando was Boston Red Sox and signed on the play for the Texas Rangers. Fernando's a left-hander and wants to miss to make this his right field fence at St. Texas Stadium. The San Francisco 49ers both team has been chosen defensive player of the year by the UPI. What about the weather, Paul? Thank you.
Good evening. This is the TV 12 News Break. I'm Melody Hoffman. The Food and Drug Administration said today it should have stopped sales of a drug it had not approved. The intravenous vitamin E Ferrol has been linked to the death of 38 premature infants. The U.S. Labor Department said today April's unemployment rate held steady at 7.8%, the third straight month it's been at that level. Officials now say that four fires yesterday on the Lummi Indian Reservation were deliberately set. Damage is estimated at up to $30,000. Join us for another 12 News Break.
Lancaster, Peter Polk, Scarlett, Castle Keep.